Flipping it. Molly's really getting on my nerves today. Can't have anything in my mouth before she tries to take it off me. She even tried to take her leg out of my mouth this morning, and I'm not happy about that. I was having a right old gnaw. Don't know what's wrong with her. It's not fair. My mum gave me this thing to chew on instead of her leg, but it didn't taste the same. I'm just going to go back to chewing her leg when she's asleep.